Give them joy in what they do, and may we who watch enjoy it too. Amen.
Drivers, start your sand shoes. Are you ready? Are you set? They're all away. It's a good clean start from the first chicane that quickly should have asked the accident. Here we go around the first corner. The chain has fallen off on Vickery's corner and they've had a bit of a slow stand up. The chain has come off of all things on the first corner. No one said that was going to happen. Have a look at this big machine. He's got the speed well. Vickery's still trying to warm up his tyres. Look at him,
here we
go.
I bet
he'll be terribly thirsty in the second
lap. Go, Julia!
Go, Dino,
get it!
Here we go. They don't have to be the fastest. They don't have to be the fastest. We've got 2 hours of racing. 2 hours of racing, mate. He's back on the road again. The chain's been put on and he's on the move.
Here we go. It's a long day for Rog.
You'll see them come sliding at a rapid rate and off around the top.
Those big chopper handlebars.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you would. Thank you. People can't see. Step back and you'll see it all because there's 2 hours of racing. Just stay off the track itself if you wouldn't mind. Here they come around to the main straight now. We've got the marshal, Mr. Johnny Jacobs.
He's just lighting the front, that thing.
See, there's a little bit of wheel slip there. There's a bit of grease on the track. But down at Gavin Taylor's corner, they did a bit of a curd up, and I believe there was a car on two wheels. Yeah, it's pretty good. It'll probably kill some of these drivers down, I reckon, ladies and gentlemen. It's a little bit of a sun shower. Look at these kids doing a good job. The police are going to have a pick change here, crew.
Oh!
Yeah, we've had some, you can see the start of
the other one's just there.
Young Jones, he's torn the sleeves out of his shirt. He's getting fed up about this.
He's
really
taking his jacket off.
Comes around the corner now. The police guard is back
on the road again after a little bit of an.
Look at the
fellow
up there, the man sitting on the bike, probably warming up. Look at him, he's
chasing,
he's pulling the leg up the back. Oh,
see, get back! Beautiful!
So just pushed up the back straight. Nearly going to have
to. You're dangerous. You are dangerous.
Things are down there. GT Hydraulics having hellish trouble with the gearing and the chain and the wheels and the base and the actual driver's smashed the dummy walked home, I think. Here we go, we've got the little thing, GT, the phone car, GT Hydraulics car. Police are off again, another driver chain.
Bloody hell!
The Tolerate Notes International Hotel straight. He's going along doing a beautiful job. He's got a big smile.
Number. He's got 30.
Mate,
there's
been a report from that great job. 37 left. 587 and 40 left. He's second place. And get the prize sum of $1,000. Goes to car number 40, Victor Bravo. The big weekend, is it? The big weekend. Repeatedly seen driving through the drive-through model shop at one stage. Car 50 it is, not 40, sorry, car 50. Done well, fellas. That's Tony Van Day, Brian Allendina. Done a great job, fellas. Well, ladies and gentlemen, now we get to the main money. You have got to be assigned to work it out. $1,500 prize, mate. $1,500 with 42 laps, only 2 laps more than the second prize. Definitely goes to car 56, Plumway car. What a great episode. All the way from Geelong. Truly successful. Very kind and lucky here. Just starting to get the hang of it, that could be 720, but that was the walk on him. Catch a picket in one. Well done, fellas. We have to see you bigger and better next year. One, a beautiful park, and the best presented car, the Thomas Hole best presented car, goes to the Pink Peddlers. Presented by Senior Sergeant Nick Finnegan. We've got the Nell fam, we've got everyone here, and looks like it might be the GT children. Give them an applause. Money raiser, and they raised $1,400 through sponsorship for the lads. $1,400, what a wonderful effort, goes to Plum Loco. Well done. What a great effort. Plum Loco.